not here.
Oh, Jenny, my favorite sister.
Hands in the oven, presents in 15 minutes.
This year, I thought before we opened presents, it would be nice if we went around and said what we're grateful for.
Perhaps Peter could lead us in a prayer.
This isn't a goddamn church.
And here, I thought this would be so easy.
I know how hard it can be starting a family late in life.
You're on the clock, buddy.
Let's keep a purpose be small.